Welcome back to Michael's Report, Log 18, on the scientists. The last group I need to cover in the general staff for the Foundation. The scientists are our researchers and study the SCPs. Their job is fairly simple. Classify SCPs as safe, Euclid or Keter or one of the other ones if they are that special, such as Thermule or Apollyon or Neutralized. But there are many different classifications and they are the ones that will decide that. They also are ones that decide the clearance level on an SCP and have to deal with the effects of the SCP. So they have to have mental training to deal with cognitohazards and other difficult SCPs. But the scientists are basically a line of defense against the mental threat that they face and are crucial to learning the weaknesses of the SCPs. But scientists are very important and helpful to our Foundation. So this is Michael signing out for Log 18 of Michael's Report. Until the next one.